Hello friends, I am Prashant Kumar. Welcome to my YouTube channel Sociocritic. Today we will discuss about another model question paper, question paper number 7. So the first question, let us go directly. The first question will be, who laid the foundation of Portuguese power in India? Vasco da Gama, Bartolomeu Dias, Alfonso de Albuquerque, Francisco Almeida. So Alfonso de Albuquerque, Francisco Almeida, he passed Blue Water Policy. Blue Water Policy was introduced or implemented by Francisco de Almeida and real founder Alfonso de Albuquerque. Okay, yeah. Second question. The last Peshwa of Marathas, Bajirao II, Madhav Rao, Balaji Bajirao, Balaji Vishwanath. So here it is option A, Bajirao II. Third question. In India, judicial system was introduced by dash British officer Cornwallis, Warren Hastings, Warren Buffett and William Jones. So it is Warren Hastings, option B. Next, fourth question. Political agent appointed to Surapura, Mills Taylor, Warren Hastings, Colonel Deake and Cornwallis. So here option A, that is Mills Taylor. The active or reconversion of the activity of reconversion of people who had converted to Islam and Christianity from Hindu religion by Dayananda Saraswati is known as Arya Samaj, Shuddhi movement, Vaikam movement, Periyar movement. So it is option B, Shuddhi movement. Sixth question. English historians termed 1857 revolt as Sipahi mutiny, Sipahi uprising, Indian first war of Indian independence or first revolt, rebellion. So English historians called it as Sipahi mutiny. And Indians call it as, Indian historians, first war of Indian independence. Okay. Seventh question. Identify the radical leader, M.G. Ranade, Surendra Sharma, W.C. Banerjee, Aurobindo Ghosh. So here, the radical leader is Aurobindo Ghosh. Okay. Eighth question. Rabindranath Tagore returned knighthood during this time. Quit India movement, Dandi March, Non-Cooperation Movement, Champaran Satyagraha. So it is option C, Non-Cooperation Movement. Ninth question. The state remained as Union Territory till 1987. Became a state later on. Goa, Pondicherry, Mahe, Kashmir. So it is Goa. Okay. Next. In Karnataka, dash reservation has been implemented for women in local government. 33%, 25%, 50%, 35%. So it is 50%. Yeah, previously it was 33%, now it is 50%. So actually previously it was 33%. 11th question. An intention of ruling another country for personal gain is called communalism, colonialism, imperialism, communalism. So, okay. So here it is option C, imperialism. Next question. The problem related to India and China, Indus River water, Arunachal Pradesh issue, Pathankot attack, parliament attack. So it is option B, Arunachal Pradesh issue. Okay. 13th question. The principle which is followed by India in the time of Cold War is known as non-aligned policy, Panchashila policy, colonialism policy, apartheid policy. India followed option A, non-aligned policy. Non-alignment. It received Nobel Award in the year 1965. UNICEF, UNESCO, WHO, UNO. So, the Nobel Prize was received by UNICEF. Article of India, Indian Constitution, prohibits untouchability. 28, 17, 12, 24. So it is option B, 17th article. School, hospitals, industries, banks are example for organized workers, unorganized workers, rich workers, poor workers. So it is organized workers, those who work in these school, hospitals, industries. The people, those who work here, organized workers. Karnataka Raita Sangha was founded by MD Nanjundaswamy, Nanjundappa, Sundaresh, Kuppaswamy. So this is option A, MD Nanjundaswamy. Children below 14 years are being employed are called as workers, child labor, craftsmen, students, that is child laborers. 19th question. The Western Ghats and Eastern Ghats join in Vindhyas, Amarkantak, Aravallis, Nilgiris. So it is option D, Nilgiris. In the summer, rainfall in Karnataka is called. Convection rainfall in Karnataka is called as Kala Baisakhi, coffee blossoms, mango showers, and this. So it is coffee blossoms. This soil found in the northwest part of India, Rajasthan, Haryana, etc. Alluvial soil, black soil, desert soil, and laterite soil. So it is desert soil. Yeah. Next, 22nd question. The state has the largest forest coverage in India. Goa, Sikkim, Gujarat, and Madhya Pradesh. So it is Madhya Pradesh. Longest river in South India. Ganga, Sindhu, Brahmaputra, Godavari. So it is Godavari. In India, it is Ganga, South India, Godavari. Large amount of capital and labor are applied for unit land, for a unit of land is called agriculture, dry farming, humid agriculture, intensive agriculture. So it is intensive agriculture. Actually, large capital and labor, it is intensive agriculture. Yes, to get more yield. Waterways play a limited role nowadays because the waterways decreased, its importance decreased, because due to science and technology, due to development of modernity, due to development of roads and rails, due to technical factors. So it is because of due to development of roads and railways parallel to waterways. Okay. Silicon Valley of India is Bangalore, Mysore, Dharwad, Mumbai. So it is Bangalore. Large waves generated by earthquakes are called as wind, earthquake, tsunami, ocean current. So it is tsunami. In 2014, India's HDI index 0.586, 0.567, 0.587, 0.598. So it is option A, 0.586. 29th question. 1993 amendment made to Panchayat Raj. So, in 1993, which amendment made? 82nd, 78, 76, and 73. So, it is option D, 73rd amendment. 30th question. RBI belongs to this group. Central Bank, Commercial Bank, Industrial Development Bank, Corporate Bank, Cooperative Bank. So, it is option A, Central Bank. RBI is also known as Central Bank. Or mother of banks, bankers bank. Okay, this is one of the Consumer Protection Act, Essential Commodities Act, Weights and Measures Act, the Government of India Act of 1986, all the above. So here option D, all the above, all the three, also A, B, C, also Consumer Protection Acts. 32nd question. Vasco da Gama, a Portuguese sailor, came from Cappadu, Lisbon, Kerala, Calicut. So from Lisbon, he reached to Kappadu near Calicut. 33rd question. Kora and Allahabad were given to Marathas by Shalam II, Mir Jafar, Jahangir, Shuja Uddawla. So it is Shah Alam II. Okay. Name the British officer who supported the modern education in India. Lord Cornwallis, Lord Curzon, Lord Warren Hastings, Lord Mountbatten. So it is option C, Lord Warren Hastings. 35th question. He conducted survey of Surapura. Means Taylor, Colonel Deak, Thackeray, Campbell. So it is meets Taylor. Intolerance of people towards other religion is called communalism, regionalism, corporate strategy, terrorism. So here option A, it is not communication. How to correct it? Communalism. Yes, intolerance towards the people of other religion is called as communalism. Other spelling mistake, you have to correct it. Which of the following countries is not a founder of NAM? Yugoslavia, Indonesia, Egypt, Pakistan. So it is Pakistan. Yeah. Next, 38th question. It fight against poverty, malnutrition, hunger. FAO, WHO, UNESCO, UNICEF. So it is option A, Food and Agriculture Organization, FAO. It is the oldest and still existing newspaper in which was established in 1822. Mangalore Samachar, Bombay Samachar, Bengal Gazette, none of the above. So this is option B, Bombay Samachar. A person has to regularly save money to purchase car. This type of account he has to open in the bank. Savings bank account, current bank account, recurring deposit account, fixed deposit account. So it is RD account or recurring deposit account. Yes, with this we finished another model question paper. Definitely I think you will feel very easy. So with confidence how to write exam, definitely you will get out of out mark. And don't make any mistake while shading. Yeah, don't confuse that. So only one, after getting complete confidence about the answer, you have to shade that and read the question, read the option, again read the question and select the option. Then definitely you will get full mark. Wish you all the best. Thank you. Thank you for listening to me.